No.
Just a minute. What is it?
Well, I know what he's inviting you to, and you can't turn him down.
Oh, I can?
No, no, he wants you to come to the skeet shoot, and you gotta come.
To the what?
The skeet shoot, don't you see? He wants you to be there so he can show off in front of you with his shooting. And you know what that means. That's as good as saying you're number one with him.
Oh, I see. I'm sorry, Andy. Where was it you said you wanted to take me? Oh, well, of course, I just love shooting. I wouldn't miss it for anything in the world.
Missed them both, Andy.
Hey, you're shooting behind
them. Yeah, this contest's gonna be a shoo-in for you.
Well, I don't know.
You kidding? You seen that miserable shooting. Ain't no way for you to lose.
You're gonna win that big cup, easy, Pa.
Well. Paul. Paul.
Missed again. That wraps them up.
Yeah.
On the firing line next, Sheriff Andy Taylor.
Wish me luck. Where's Kara? Huh?
Shooting against Sheriff Taylor is Miss Karen Moore.
Oh. Karen, what are you doing here?
They told me that anyone could enter the contest, so I entered.
But this is a skeet shoot. Why, you'll hurt your ears.
What's your cousin trying to do, anyway?
Why don't we just watch and see?
Lead off man will be Sheriff Taylor. All right, Andy, step up. Let's go.
Come on, Andy.
Miss Moore, next, please.
Still not too late to back out, Karen. Ain't no use to make a fool of yourself.
That girl can do everything.
Yeah, she can do everything.
Paul! Paul!
I don't understand it. The other day when we were shooting crows, you didn't even touch the gun.
Well, you didn't offer, remember? I believe it's your turn, Sheriff.
I'll tell you what's the matter. It's a trick, that's what it is. Andy's just throwing the contest so as not to make her feel bad.
Why, Andy wouldn't deliberately lose.
I'm surprised at you, Barney.
Losing to a woman. Jiminy. It's the end of an era.
Andy, please. Folks, this is the final pair of doubles.
Oh!
Paul.
Final score, 23 hits for Sheriff Taylor, 25 for Miss Moore. A perfect score!